sir, I am prepared to hold you in contempt of court.
Are you prepared to hold these...